This is a violin we have for sale at Geoffrey Seitz Violinmaker in St. Louis, Missouri. It was made in Saxony, Germany, around the turn of the century, early 20th century. Beautiful two-piece curly maple back, fine spruce top, interesting pattern, kind of an unusual pattern, almost kind of Guarneri-ish a little bit. And we're going to have Marc play a little bit on there for you.